I describe them as two boys that have completely lost their way in life. Gareth in particular was obsessed with guns and weapons. Nathaniel to a lesser degree, but he used to go shooting with Gareth when they were, you know, out of Monto. They used to go shooting for roos and rabbits and hares and things. And I don't excuse my boys for their behaviour, their actions, at all. I haven't seen them for 23 years, so I don't know what they've done in that time, that period of time.